back to my channel. So if I'm in the same clothes as the last video, it's just because I'm trying to bang out videos today. So I have like already pre-recorded because I like to try to at least motivate myself to do a video every day. And my ACU just well. So I ordered a bikini from Lee. This isn't really a haul. It's more just like a try on and a review. So I can tell you guys if you want to buy one. I actually saw a video from Kat Wonder. She lives in Canada. She actually brought 22 bikinis and spent like $300 something. And tried on every single bikini. And I'm like, okay. Ooh, that could be cute. Well, she's a little taller than me. I'm 5'1", so I was a little worried about it. You'll see me try it on, and you can tell me what you think. If you're just sitting, you know, like, that doesn't work for you, like, it's okay. Just be cool about it. So it came, and I'm gonna make sure I don't show you my address. Oh, it's on both sides of this, but, came in this, like, little mailer thing from China. They're a company based in China. They're actually an app, ROMWE. They're an app, and it's basically like Zoffle. They have really cute stuff for really cheap, and that's awesome. This was, I believe, $10.99, but with, they had a special that shipping was $2.99. Usually standard shipping is like, I think, $5.99, and plus tax and the $2.99 shipping, it was $14 and some change. So this is exactly how it came. I have not opened it. It came in a plastic baggie, which I do like, because when you're done with your nasty wet bathing suit, you can just throw it in there and call it a day. Like, I, for some reason, like, if you're out somewhere, like, if you're maybe at, like, friend's house, you can just throw it in there, but if I'm home, honestly, I just take my bathing suit off and throw it in the bathtub and let it dry overnight, and then it's cool. But so it came in this bag, but I was hoping that there would be like a thing to tell you where it was from. Like, I don't know if you guys have ever heard of Cupshe, but they have like a bag that says Cupshe on it, and this is just a plain plastic bag with the size. I got this in a medium. It is a self tie, which means it ties around your neck, and it can tie around your body if you want it to. But I think when I saw it on the picture, they had two options. They had yellow and they had this blue. And the yellow one was in the self-tie form, and the blue was like a bow in the front. So this is the top. Looks a little big. Yeah, the the little things in the front aren't tied, so you can tie them around your body. So this is the front. And there's two ties, and there's like a clasp in the back. I gotta find it. Oh, yeah, it's like a clasp in the back where it just kind of goes through, and you can stick it through. And it's like this awesome color blue, which I love. I thought that would be banging on me since A, I have darker skin, and B, like, in summertime, like, oh girl. So this is the bottom, and it just ties around your hips. Ties around your hips like that. See if I can try to put it together. There's a front, I think. Yeah, there's a front, and there's back. Yep. That's what it looks like. I love this pattern a lot. Like, the top kind of reminds me of, I have this one sitting here for reference. And this is just from Victoria's Secret. It was 50 cents at the thrift store. I have not worn it yet. Don't worry, I will wash it if I do. I'm surprised they took that as a donation, because usually the stores won't take things if they've been touching your lady parts. Okay, so yeah, and it has the cups in it, which I do like if you're somebody that is a part of the itty bitty boob committee like me, then yeah, you can appreciate that. So I will go pat this baby on and you guys will see what it looks like on me. Tell me what you think. I thought that color was everything on me. Like, I love it so much. I'll put links to the actual bikini in case you want to buy it and be twins, and Kat's channel as well, so you can watch that video. She's actually really cool. She actually does bug eating in bikinis, so she's really dope. And then last couple of points I wanted to say about the actual bathing suit is that the clasp on the back is metal, so that's good because I have another top that was from, I think, Walmart, and the clasp is plastic, and I had a guy go back there one time and go whoop, and yeah, that was not fun. So I feel like the metal one is a little bit more safer and snugger. I kind of really didn't know how to tie it. Once I figure out how to tie the front situation, like, maybe I'll do a video on that. But yeah, I thought it was super, super cute. Fit like a glove. Fit like a glove, which I was worried about because I'm short. I'm 5'1", so I have, like, kind of long legs, but a pretty short torso. And so I was worried about everything fitting correctly. And then also, I don't know if you noticed my belly button, but it kind of hides my belly button pretty good. And if you want to know about that, I can tell you about that. Just let me know in the comments. If you have any other videos you'd like to see from me, girl, just let me know. Also, you can hit me up on Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat. Yeah, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, or Tumblr. They're all going to be in the description box. I love you guys so, so much. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.